We're in Lamphun. It's a cool morning, 21 degrees. Complex, temple complex. Nice dragons. We're off on the last day's ride to Chiang Mai from Lamphun. And it's 21 centigrade. The locals are wearing extra layer clothing. Bamboo. Housing around here. Going to visit a very old temple complex that predates Chiang Mai. So this is the area of the Lanna kingdom, and he was saying it involved a lot of control of the trade with China. And the hotel we're staying at in Chiang Mai is called De Lanna. Wow. Listen to that. This is amazing. This country, you ride along and then suddenly there's something jaw-dropping. Pretty awesome temple complex. Beautiful murals, huge variety. They're planting rice over there. Plenty of crops here. Banana is obvious, I don't know what the rest is.
Hi.
Sticky rice. Rose apple.
Rose apple.
Oh, rose apples. Okay.
Yum. Yeah, strawberry. Yeah.
Rose apple.
Mm.
Cakes.
Hello.
Just on the outskirts of Chiang Mai now, and gonna ride into the centre for lunch. Probably mid-20s. Very pleasant. Just had a good snack break with the sticky rice in bamboo to die for. He wants a lot of road, doesn't he? City gates. Wen Fen on my list of recommended restaurants. Too full to ride really, but we're not quite far. Mm-hmm. cow soy plus a lot of Northern Thai specialties. Roasting in the sun now.